This is London, and this is the fourth Christmas Eve. The beef eaters may have become spam eaters, but no one has seen Scrooge about tonight. Our men have been giving parties for British children. They have made toys of odd bits of wood and metal. Big, tough sergeants have played Santa Claus. Thousands of British children, especially the orphans and the poor, have had a memorable time thanks to the Americans. Our men are the best fed, best paid, and best uniformed soldiers in this war. And this Christmas, they have certainly maintained the American tradition of good-natured generosity. Some of them are a little homesick, but you couldn't tell it by looking at them. I've asked many of them what they'd like to say if they were talking to America tonight. And most of them have said, well, you see, it's a little tough to know what to say. But you know how it is. I've an idea. Most of them would tell you, don't worry too much. We're all right, and we're amongst friends. And some of them on this dark night might repeat the words written a long time ago. Though there be darkness, it shall be as the morning, and thou shalt be secure, because there is hope.